A Waukesha company is boldly going where few Wisconsin companies have gone before.
At the same time, it's helping astronauts stay in shape while they're in orbit. New at 10, 12 News' Portia Young says the company's signature product and a popular comedian have created a space oddity.
Some of the best ideas known to man come when man isn't thinking straight.
The idea came about in 1985 on a Canadian fishing trip, and after some large quantities of vodka were consumed, we came up with the idea that we were going to build a treadmill.
And so, a few years later, the Woodway treadmill was born, known among pro athletes for its unique shock-absorbent design.
You can tell a Woodway because of the slat design. Very, very different than everybody else's.
You can also run on one of these for 200,000 miles from Waukesha to L.A. and back about five times. A track set on ball bearings means less friction and wear and tear, properties that gave the Woodway headway with NASA.
This is actually the treadmill that went into space, the exact size and unit that went to the space station.
220 miles above Waukesha floats a Woodway treadmill.
And liftoff of Discovery.
Space Shuttle Discovery brought it along for the ride to the International Space Station last week.
They didn't want anything that would break down because we're obviously not sending a service tech up there to fix it, so they would have to fix it on their own.
You're not taking the Shuttle Discovery
right,
up right. there every day to
right.
check it out.
It'll be a long service call.
The Woodway will help the astronauts keep their strength in the weightless environment. But in order for them to get a good workout, the engineers on Earth had to remove its rubber surface.
You can hear that.
Right, right. And one of the things that they needed in space was to have impact.
The hard surface of the space station Woodway produces enough impact to fight loss of bone density and muscle that happens without gravity. Bungee cords hold the astronauts down, seen here in these photos of NASA contractors. Now, there were reports that the treadmill cost $5 million, but it's really just one small part of a bigger, expensive system. That white box around the Woodway neutralizes the shock in space, so the constant pounding the astronauts need won't knock the space station out of orbit.
Ooh, what's this here?
This is one of our medical treadmills.
On Earth, Woodway helps veterans at Walter Reed, and 98% of the teams in professional basketball, baseball, and football. But President Doug Beyerlein isn't one to brag.
Well, we keep it pretty quiet. We don't want anybody to really know who we are and what we're doing.
But now the word is out, amplified by something NASA did this spring.
Everyone knows that last month, NASA held an online contest to choose a name for the node, and that Colbert came in first with over 230,000 votes. In second,
fans of comedian Stephen Colbert rocked the vote, but NASA had the final say. In the end, the node brought up by Discovery was named Tranquility, but as a consolation prize, the Waukesha Woodway treadmill was named Colbert. The astronaut who ran the first marathon in space broke it to him.
The combined operational load-bearing external resistance treadmill, the Colbert.
The Colbert.
Will be in the space station.
That's fact.
Well, they're telling me there's a graphic. There's a patch that goes on it. What is that?
It's kind of like a running joke. No pun intended.
So the laughs from Comedy Central and Woodway's built-to-last engineering have put this big little company's name literally into orbit. Not a bad place to be.
It's not only the best treadmill in the world, it's the best treadmill in the universe.
In Waukesha, Portia Young, WISN 12 News.
NASA came to Woodway 2 years ago looking for a reliable treadmill. NASA engineers tried to tinker with Woodway's design to make it more space ready, but they couldn't improve it. So the original Woodway treadmill is the same one that's now gone extraterrestrial.